first three practical ways that someone watching this right now could go ahead and improving themselves.
Gym every day is the first one. If you don't know what you want to do, wake up in the morning, go to the gym. Two, have a clear purpose. And I think the best way to do that is to have some sort of faith. Praying to God every single day has just given it another level of meaning. The third one to improve your life is stop caring about what people think to that level.